aye. Hey, what are you playing at?
Jimmy, leave it.
Why should I? Who is he anyway?
He's the fella that's been leaning on Jackie Dixon. Protection, you know.
Brilliant, darling. Back at 22:15 for finale.
How was it?
That was great.
Straight?
Well, it's better than juggling chicken anyway, isn't it?
Hey, right. I'll get this off, then we can go for a meal or something before. Back at 22:15, eh?
Right. Well, there's no rush, is there?
Right. Well, I'll see you in the corridor, then.
Yeah.
OK, girls.
Come on! Help! Help! Help!
Hey, you, you wanker!
Well, if Friends is on tape, you can watch it tomorrow, babe.
I'm going to Gemma's party tomorrow.
I know you are, which is why you got to go to bed and get a good night's sleep.
Well, he's finally gone.
See? Little Billy knows when it's time to go to bed and he's only 4 months old.
Because he can't watch telly yet.
Oh.
Fancy a cup of tea?
I'd love one.
And, something for after.
You what? Oh, I say. Very sexy.
Lindsay's away enjoying herself.
Life in the old dog's yet, eh?
Hey? Wife, old and dog. Oh.
Thank you.
Shall we get a Chinese in?
No, I'll make it with you for tonight.
Mrs. Corkhill?
Yeah?
And you must be Kylie.
Go upstairs, love. See how little Billy is, eh? I know you. What do you want?
Would you like Barry the Elephant?
Go upstairs, love. We'll be up in a minute, so right.
Well, what's going on?
I'm no interested in hurting kids. Their parents, maybe. But no kids.
You are?
Oh, God, not Orleans.
More like your nephew-in-law.
Barry?
Yeah. Barry the Elephant crashing around in my business.
Hang about. If you want to get involved in a street war with Barry over Bar Brookie, that's between you and him. Not us, and not our Lindsay.
If you're the kind of mother I think you are, I'm sure you warned her exactly who and what she was getting involved with.
Aye, aye, aye. Let's cut all the telly gangster stuff, shall we? What do you want?
You tell Barry here to cut his Mel Gibson act and go back to where he came from.
Oh?
Jimmy, you know the score.
You wouldn't hate our Lindsay for this, would you?
He walks away. And you get your granddaughter's mammy back. Oh. And I want 20 grand.
You will?
Okay. Make it 15 for prompt payment. And use your rules. No cops. Okay?
Cheers, mate.
Yeah.
What are we going to do, Jim?
Wait till Barry gets in touch.
Do you think he meant it?
Yeah. And the trouble is, so will Barry when he gets back. So much for this, eh, love?
Why is it always us, Jim?
I don't know.
Where do you think Barry is?